Mateusz Kuźniewski, witam Państwa serdecznie, a moim i Państwa gościem jest obrońca Lecha Poznań, Barry Douglas. Hello, Barry.
Yeah, yeah.
How do people in your country, in Scotland, celebrate a Christmas time?
I think it's very family orientated. It's good to be with the family at Christmas and share it with all our loved ones.
Tell me, what is about that? Do you celebrate more the Christmas Eve or the first day of Christmas? How is it?
Yeah, I think it's the 25th that we most celebrate, where we open presents and have our family dinners and stuff. So yeah.
So you give presents in the first day. So Christmas Eve is not so important.
Christmas Eve is more for getting excited and looking forward to Christmas Day.
What do you do during the Christmas time?
Well, normally I have matches, because in Scotland we don't have break. So this is my first Christmas that I'm actually free. So I'm looking forward to just spending time with the family and enjoying a Christmas dinner.
I think you miss family because you stay in Poznań for the most time, so far from home.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing them now. But you know, they're always watching my matches and I speak to them every one or two days, so it's hard when you're away from them, but it's good to get back and see them.
What about the food during Christmas in Scotland? Because you know, each country have its own food.
Yeah, I think it's tradition to have Christmas turkey and sometimes steak pie, so I'm really looking forward to having a good Scottish Christmas dinner.
So you like Scottish food?
Yeah, I do. I like Scottish food.
Okay, I heard that you in Scotland put whiskey to the sauces. Is that true?
I think they can mix some whiskies with the same like wine as well. I think it's just down to personal taste, what you prefer. But I can't say that I'm a fan of a whiskey sauce.
Oh, so the Scottish guy who doesn't like whiskey
no.
So much.
This is everyone in Poland is amazed when I tell them that I don't like whiskey. But you know.
What about the tradition of a boxing day in Great Britain? Let's remind people what it is.
Boxing Day is, again, normally all the family come together and then we have another dinner. But in Scotland especially, it's a special day for all the sales in the shops. Everyone goes to buy all their Christmas sales.
And you play football. The football teams have a league.
Yeah, normally in Scotland we have a match. So you know, it's maybe the one disadvantage of playing in Scotland that you don't get to celebrate Christmas and New Year as much as everyone else.
In the free time, and you gonna have some. Are you going to visit your friends from the former club, Dundee United?
Yeah, I'll try and visit as much people as I can when I'm home. But you know, I don't have a lot of time, so there'll be a million things to do. But I'll try and visit everyone, yeah.
In the end, I want to ask you about plans for the New Year's Eve. I think you'll spend it with your girlfriend, who's a kind of famous in Scotland, especially Debbie Shaw.
No, yeah, it's fiancé now. We are engaged, but yeah,
so
I will, yeah, no doubt we will do something. I have no plans yet, we will just see when I get home. But probably do something with Debbie and then probably see the families.
But more like a party, or you will stay at home and celebrate in peace?
Yeah, not party, maybe like a small family party, or me and Debbie will go and do something. We haven't decided yet.
How would you summarize this year? It was an important year for you because, you know, you moved from Scotland to Poznań and now you play for Lech Poznań.
Yeah, it's been a lot of changes. If you'd have asked me 1 year ago, would I be playing in Poland? I would have told you no, but you know, this is football and I'm really enjoying my football just now. It was hard when I first came because I was injured and it wasn't the best start, but you know, now I'm playing and and I feel important. I feel part of it now, so long may it continue.
What are your wishes to the next year? Are they connected with football?
Yeah, well, I just hope that we can have a successful season personally and the team. You know, and hopefully we can be up challenging for the championship come the end of the season.
It would be great to achieve a national championship.
Yeah, and I don't see any reason why we can't, because we have the squad to compete for the championship. But, you know, it will take a lot of hard work and getting good results. So hopefully the new year can bring that for us.
Are you happy to have a break from football during Christmas?
Yeah, well, as I said, it's new for me. I've never had a break, so I'll maybe be home for 1 or 2 weeks and then miss football again. But at least there'll be matches back home that I can watch, so that will be nice.
Thank you very much, Barry.
Dziękuję.
Państwu również bardzo dziękuję za uwagę. Moim i Państwa gościem był obrońca Lecha Poznań Barry Douglas. Do zobaczenia.